How to integrate Ultivar Process ATV600 to EcoStruxure building operation. Hello. Today, we will show you how to integrate Ultivar Process ATV600 Smart Widget to EcoStruxure building operation. Smart Widget is a pre-engineered and validated tool which allows you to control and monitor ATV600 drives in EcoStruxure building operation through BACnet protocol. Download EcoStruxure building operation software, the ATV600 widget, and the ATV600 Smart Widget manual from SE.com. ATV600 BACnet configuration. Install the BACnet Field Bus Module, BW3A3725. BACnet MS/TP Field Bus Module is only supported by the ATV600 from software version V1.7 and later. Proceed as following. 1. Ensure that the power is off. 2. Untighten the 4 captive screws and remove the cover. 3. Locate the Field Bus Module slot, A, on the bottom of the control part. 4. Add the corresponding sticker on the LED front panel of the drive. 5. Insert the module. 6. Check that the module is correctly inserted and locked mechanically into the drive. To connect the controller to the ATV600 via BACnet option module, refer to the ATV600 BACnet manual. 7. Put the cover back and tighten the 4 captive screws. To access the BACnet parameters, go to Communication menu. Enter the COM parameters menu. Access BACnet MS/TP menu. Select the parameter address and set its value to a non-conflicting ID between 0 and 127 on the MS/TP bus. In the same menu, verify that the parameter bitrate is set to automatic. You also have access to the BACnet MS/TP device instance number, instance NB, to define the device ID. This BACnet device ID, instance NB, will be used later in EcoStruxure building operation to assign the drive. If you operate several drives, set a unique BACnet ID for each of them. We need to set the serial communication of the drive to control it with EcoStruxure building operation. Go to Complete Settings menu and enter Command and Reference menu. Select Control Mode and change setting to Not Separ. Back in the menu, select RefFreq1config and modify value to RefFreqCom module. We also need to set the drive behavior in case of communication interruption to maintain the control of the drive via the serial communication. Go to Complete Settings menu. Enter Error/Warning Handling menu. And enter the Communication Module menu. Select Field Bus Interrupt RESP and set it to Freewheel Stop or to Ramp Stop according to your application. ATV600 in EcoStruxure building operation. Log on to the workstation. Create a BACnet interface and MS/TP network. Select the baud rate in accordance to the setting in ATV 600. Import the ATV600widget.xml file onto the MSTP network. Select your widget according to your drive power range, 0 to 15 kilowatts, 18.5 to 160 kilowatts, plus 200 kilowatts. Use right-click to open the menu and in Device menu, select Associate with Device. Enter the device ID of your drive. This value has been set earlier in the ATV600. Open the menu and select Download Hosted Objects. Launch Smart Widget. Smart Widget Application. The Overview is a semi-configurable dashboard where you can see the motor status, control mode, direction of the rotor. The right panel is customizable via the Configuration tab. You can also set a speed reference and start/stop your motor. We start the motor. In the Monitor tab, you can monitor the main values of the drive application in real time, such as current error status, torque, speed, and so on. In the Trends tab, you can also monitor actual values of the drive application as trend lines. The Maintenance tab is used to check the health status and runtime information of the drive. In the Configuration tabs, you can check the actual settings or manipulate parameters. Use Read to get the value currently set or Write to change the parameter value. Configuration 1 tab is used for basic settings on speed limits and ramps. Use Widget Config to change selection of actual values on Overview page. The Configuration 2 tab is used to set the motor parameters according to the motor nameplate. In the Information tab, you can see the main information, such as ATV600 drive model and BACnet ID, or find your product's related documents. we stop the motor. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.